Welcome back to one of only two countries that has held a race every year since the very first Formula One World Championship in 1950. It is, of course, Italy, one of the great racing nations, and it's time to get underway for the Italian Grand Prix. We're 12 miles northeast of Milan for today's Grand Prix at a Monza circuit where we can expect top speeds of around 215 miles per hour. 11 corners on this 3.6 mile track, with seven of those coming in the form of chicanes. And with a good slipstream and DRS open, there should be plenty of opportunity for some passing here today. A warm welcome to Anthony Davidson, who's beside me in the commentary box today. Let's talk about Davis. They come into this race with a heavy championship lead. I don't want to say the title race is over, but surely it's going to take something special or catastrophic to change the outcome at this point.
Let's not get too ahead of ourselves, Crofty. Yes, it looks like a big lead, but all it takes is a locked brake into turn one, a sticky wheel nut in the pit stop, and that could all get turned on its head. You can never discount one more sting in the tail.
Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks for today's race. Davis lines up on pole position, and Lewis Hamilton completes the front row. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Bottas, Verstappen, Sergio Perez, and Gasly, Leclerc, Ricciardo, Norris, and Lance Stroll, Ocon, Kvyat, George Russell, and Grosjean, Giovinazzi, Vettel, Kevin Magnussen, and Kimi Raikkonen. Latifi and Carlos Sainz will start from the back of the grid. It's almost time for the lights to go out, so let's head down to the track and get this Grand Prix underway.
After the podium last race, people are expecting a lot from you this weekend, but it's going to be tough from here. units on the MGU-H, the power unit is going to be more prone to overheating. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the parts.
Compound.
Fantastic. It's a brilliant result. Well done.
Here we are then, a thoroughly deserved win in Italy after another excellent Grand Prix. Anthony Davidson, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
I think a large part of the result comes down to temperament. They were able to keep their heads when everyone around them was losing theirs, and that's allowed them to get the best out of the car, to maximise the strategy and to stay out of trouble.
And I can see the drivers starting to approach the podium for the victory celebrations. A real team victory today. Everybody played their part. Congratulations then to Mercedes, your race winners today. After this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the drivers' table. Davies increases their championship lead.